We took all the data on venture capital investment in the world. We segregated it out by industry and by city. First time I think anyone's looked at it by city, precisely. We identified a group of new industries we call urban technology, urban innovation or urban tech. Ride sharing, co-working, co-living, delivery, construction technology, real estate technology. It's like $50 billion a year. It's about a fifth of all VC investment. It's bigger than biotech, it's bigger than software, it's bigger than hardware, it's bigger than crypto, it's bigger than AI. So I believe that, I'll put it this way. In the old industrial economy, it was the factory and the large industrial corporation that was the organizing platform of the economy. In the knowledge economy, we know, in the global knowledge economy, the city is the place that organizes the factor of production. It matches talent with capital, with innovation. It's the place where innovation is occurring due to density and diversity. These technologies, these new urban technologies, are about making the city run more efficiently. So I actually believe these urban technologies are the most important growth wave of all innovations in the modern global economy.